We waste energy constantly. The U.S. wastes 2/3 of the energy it produces every year. The bulk of this energy is rejected in the form of waste heat. Large buildings, significant energy consumers, and greenhouse gas emitters are particularly wasteful. For most of the year, we heat and cool New York City office buildings at the same time, throwing out energy in one area while adding it to another. What if we could capture this energy and reuse it? One climate-conscious developer is doing just that.
Just walk down the street on a cold day and look at the steam coming out of our sewers or the heat coming from the subway. We have all the energy we need. We have all the technology we need. It's just applying it in a systematic way in order to reach our goals.
Hudson Square Properties, a joint venture of Hines, Norges Bank, and Trinity Wall Street, is retrofitting an outdated 1931-built NYC office building to recycle heating and cooling energy using thermal energy networks. Thermal energy networks are present all around us, but it takes vision and creativity to expand and redesign these systems to decarbonize buildings. Thermal energy networks can extend throughout a building, block, or a whole neighborhood, sharing heat across diverse building types. Waste heat generated by an energy-intensive data center on one floor can be reused, rather than rejected, to heat an office space on another floor. The Brunsvik district of Lund, Sweden, relies on excess heat from two major research facilities to supply heat to the whole neighborhood using thermal energy networks. Hudson Square Properties project is a result of deep collaboration with Nordic solutions providers and supported by New York State to build partnerships and adopt high-rise, low-carbon retrofit solutions like thermal energy networking. Conventionally, electricity or natural gas is used to heat or cool a building and satisfy varying tenant demands across each floor. Excess heat is rejected into the atmosphere. Instead of adding heat to one area and removing it from another, HSP's project shares heat between spaces, dramatically reducing energy use and carbon emissions. Heat is shared through a water-based thermal energy network using water source heat pumps, plus new and pre-existing pipes to transport heat within and between the building's floors. The network will be phased in over time, while all gas-powered equipment will be phased out as tenants turn over. Fully implemented, the electrified building will use 30 to 40% less energy, and combined with a more renewable grid, emit up to 90% less carbon emissions in 2035 compared to the building's pre-retrofit baseline. As New York's electric grid is decarbonized, emissions will fall to zero. HSP plans to scale their project by connecting 345 Hudson's thermal network to their neighboring 555 Greenwich office, enabling heat sharing between buildings. Ultimately, HSP aims to implement similarly creative solutions throughout their portfolio to meet climate goals, comply with local laws, and attract tenants. The climate crisis is a global problem that requires a global solution. 345 Hudson is among a new wave of climate-friendly building retrofits that have leveraged technologies and expertise from around the world. This project was supported by New York's $50 million Empire Building Challenge, a public-private partnership driving local building decarbonization and inspiring industry action.